Jim Harbaugh and staff rolling on the recruiting trail, especially in the state of Michigan. The commit coming in on Wednesday night from Tay'Shawn Trent, 6'4", 205-pound wide receiver. The voice of college football, Michigan, is right here to bring you daily reports on the Wolverines. Please lock it in. Like, comment, share the videos on social media, and please subscribe right here. Trent out of East Detroit High School in East Point, Michigan, 2022 wide receiver class, 40th rated according to the 247 Sports composite at his position. He's in the top 300 at number 281, 7th rated player in the state of Michigan. All right. Had a ton of offers out there from a lot of main competition, including Penn State, Michigan State, and Indiana in the Big Ten, also Kentucky out of the SEC, Pitt, Louisville, West Virginia as well. Mason Brew from SB Nation cited Trent's relationship with offensive coordinator Josh Gattis, that they got along, that they built a relationship, and that being one of the keys to luring Trent to Ann Arbor. Also, he's been likened to Nico Collins in regards to body type and style of play. He's a throw-it-up, flex tight end sort, not a burner downfield, but a guy that you can go inline or outline. He still is a wide receiver, but he's got a tight end-type body and, again, can box people out and make receptions downfield on a 50-50 ball. Alan True, recruiting analyst that you see on the Big Ten Network, had this to say about Tay'Shawn Trent. Big physical receiver prospect. Verified at over 6'3", 210 pounds, is not just big, but knows how to use his size and strength to his advantage. High points the ball well and outbodies and outmuscles defensive backs for position. Does an excellent job of getting up in the air, but also being aware of the feet along the sidelines and back of the end zone. Generally good body control, not a speed demon, but does show ability after the catch. At the least, will be a big-time red zone weapon and a guy who can play outside or go to the slot because he's fearless in traffic. If he can keep making strides with explosion and top-end speed, then his upside is even higher. And Alan True likens him to one Juwan Jennings, currently of the San Francisco 49ers, who played at the University of Tennessee. Please lock it in here at the Voice of College Football Michigan for more Michigan breaking news and analysis. We will see you soon.